statue of him is in the dome.
This is the famous bust that was made in 1305. In the statue's head, there's a hole. And in the hole, there is this small bag that contains some fragments of bone. People say that the Neapolitans insult St. Januarius by calling him Yellow Face.
The elderly used to call him Green Face because he was a bit on the green side.
The St. Januarius Day is on September the 19th, the day that is historically associated with the so-called miracle of the liquefaction of his blood. Here is the safe in which the ampule of blood is kept and the bust. It is only in the presence of both institutions, church and town hall, that the safe can be opened and the ampules taken out to verify the state of the blood.
The blood gives me strong emotions, because it gives you some strength.
The extraordinary phenomenon of St. Januarius' blood is kept on the high altar for 8 days, so that people can come and worship it.
There is no trick. It's something mysterious. St. Januarius is a mystery.
It's already red, but when the blood liquefies, it gets even redder.
So, every city in this world has a patron saint, but in Naples, patron saint is one of the people. And this singularity of the phenomenon of blood, I believe, has contributed to create such a deep connection between the city and San Gennaro.